trapped on the water for this second round. In the water, we have 6 riders on the semi-finals, and 3 of them are making it through. So top 3 are going to the big final, which is gonna happen also today. On 270 out, so speedy. Now going for that transfer back to the city. Second run of the day, boom, with a huge strike by Duke Rowland. And now left foot is going hillside. 540, let's go! Yes, guys.
Thank you. was a good walk.